All right.
Beautiful store here. Talk about the importance of thrift stores in a community, how they help people.
You know, it's interesting because the stores really are important aspects of the community from a perspective of our neighbors who are in need and are hurting for whatever reason, and our Vincentians go out and help them. One of the ways that they can help them is by sending them to the store with a voucher that enables those neighbors in need to be able to redeem that voucher for clothing or food or household goods for free. They get to shop in our stores for free. Enables them to be able to maybe get back on their feet. Enables them to maybe, what they need is just a bridge to get them back to sustainability. And our Vincentians have the opportunity with now 7 stores in the greater St. Louis area that it's very convenient now for people to be able to send them to a store that's very close to them, so that the transportation issues are not a big issue anymore because the stores are so convenient right in their own neighborhoods. So that's one way that we have an opportunity to help people with our stores. The second way is the community gets to shop at our stores. And the proceeds of what they're buying when they're in our stores enable us to be able to offer other programs, like a prescription drug program, that folks that we are helping can get their prescription drugs for free. Or it might be to be able to help them get their automobile repaired for free, so that they are able to maintain getting to work, taking care of their family. So the proceeds from the stores, from just the community shopping here, enable us to be able to help people all across the spectrum with all kinds of programs that we have to help our neighbors in need.
So somebody that will be a part of the voucher program, what someone watching may not understand is that their budget might be very tight and a refrigerator would work. And they just don't have the resources, the cushion.
Right.
They can find good quality working merchandise.
Yes.
That fits into their budget.
You know, and there was a key to what you just said, good quality. It's interesting because we have the ability to be able to put the goods that come into this store are coming from our wonderful, wonderful, generous neighbors that are donating things to the Society of St. Vincent de Paul. And because our community is so, they're so passionate about helping their neighbors, the things that we're getting in these stores are really good. I mean, the quality of the merchandise in these stores is almost unbelievable sometimes. And so people do get to be able to put things in their home. It gives them the dignity of being able to say, hey, come and sit on my couch. And they're proud of the fact that that couch is their couch and that it's a reliable couch that somebody can sit on. And we're very proud of that. And when we ask people to donate, we ask them to donate things that they know would be giving people dignity to have that in their home, whether it's clothing or furniture or household goods. And so the quality of the goods that we have in the stores are really very good. Now, we don't have everything. We don't have every size shoe for every, but we have a lot. And the more that we get, the more variety that the people that are shopping in our stores for free with that voucher system have the ability to get exactly what they're looking for in the right size and the right color that makes them happy. And that's what we're trying to do.
So for a donor, obviously, you're giving back by making a donation of a good couch or appliance.
Yes.
For somebody shopping here, they can give that by the fact that they're spending money in the store.
Yes.
And so it's different than another retail experience at a for-profit retailer.
You bet.
Shopping is a way of contributing.
Yes, shopping is a big way of contributing because, those proceeds, most of the goods that we have in the stores are donated. So we have an opportunity to be able to then sell those goods at a really good, the bargains that people get in these stores. You get people that are shopping here on a regular basis saying, you never know what you're going to get. There's always something new in there. They're always bringing in new things. And I want to come every day because I don't want to miss some of those bargains that I would have missed if I didn't come in every day. So we have an opportunity for people to be able to come in and shop. And then again, the proceeds of what they're buying are going to go help their neighbors in all of those programs I mentioned. Transportation programs, prescription drug programs, utility assistance programs, and all of those things that we do every day to help our neighbors in need. So you can contribute to that by shopping at the Society of St. Vincent de Paul for your own goods.
How does it make you feel? You work with the society, but you're a Vincentian, so you see all aspects of it. How is this work rewarding to you personally?
You know, the Society of St. Vincent de Paul is built on 3 pillars: the pillar of Vincentian spirituality, Vincentian service, and Vincentian friendship. And I see those 3 pillars in virtually everything that we do. Everything. it's here at the thrift stores, whether it's in the conference activity, the conference meetings, or when our Vincentians are out visiting people in their homes. I see them serving. I see them doing it with this unbelievable spirit of faith. And I see them building relationships and friendships with the people that they serve, with each other, with the community. So it's so uplifting. It's not the corporate America I came from, where it's dog eat dog and step on the guy below you to get up that ladder. This is all about serving our neighbors with faith. And when you do that, you build those relationships. And it's a wonderful thing to see. I mean, it's something that, quite frankly, I wish that every company in America, every store in America, had those same values that the Society of St. Vincent de Paul brings to these stores, brings to our service to our neighbors, brings to the community. We'd be a better nation if we had those aspects.
All right, very good.